Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gerard Morris, the director of bands here, and my esteemed colleague.
I am Dawn Padula. I'm the director of vocal studies.
And the two of us together have produced and directed this your collage this year. So we want to welcome you all here in person. We also want to thank those of you who are joining us on the live stream. So tonight, Collage is a variety of music, so you're in for a real treat of everything from classical to pop to jazz to world music.
Yes, and there are 104 coaches, teachers, performers involved in the making of this concert this evening. We have representation of all departments within the School of Music. We also have a special collaboration with our Asian Studies department and also with the School of Education.
Yeah, so a little bit about the format. So the pieces are relatively short, and they're designed to go one right after the other without break. So we want to ask you to hold your applause until the end of the first half, which is our taiko drumming ensemble that you can see back over here with the drums. And then again at the end of the show, after our opera theater, directed by Dr. Padula, sings New World from Songs for a New World, which after that, we encourage you to clap with great joy and fervor.
Absolutely, yes. And we wish to offer special thanks to the director of our School of Music, Dr. Tracy Doyle, also to our events coordinator, Pam Taylor, and also to, we would not be able to do this at all without our technical director, Greg Hearns, and his fabulous Schneebeck Concert Hall crew. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Well, enjoy the show.
Enjoy Collage 2023. Woohoo!
Large as an eye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. talked about one moment, the moment before it all becomes clear. In that one moment, you start to believe there's nothing to fear. It's about 1 second, just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change and the wind starts to blow. Where you stand.